CompTIA Cloud Essentials Certification. What's on the exam? Let's take a look. Hi, I'm Ron Hogue. It's 2012 and I'm still rocking the flip phone. Oh yeah. In the last video, we talked about some of the training options that were available to you for the Cloud Essentials Certification. And I gave you a link to CompTIA's website where you could download those topics. In this video, I want to take a quick look at those topics and give you my two cents about them. So taking a look at the PDF that I downloaded from CompTIA, the exam objectives for Cloud Essentials, I see that they're really broken up into six domains. The first is characteristics of cloud services from a business perspective. The second is cloud computing and business value. So you can see right off the bat, they're really targeting the business reasons for implementing cloud. You can see it's not until the third domain, technical perspective slash cloud types, that we even begin the discussion on technical. Looking at what rounds out the last three domains, we see steps to successful adoption of cloud computing, impact and changes of cloud computing on IT service management, and risks and consequences of cloud computing. So when I look back at the exam objectives and notice that only 20% deals with technical, I have to wonder what audience CompTIA has in mind for taking this exam. I don't believe it's their typical high-tech audience. I think it's for someone else. In the next video, I want to talk about the audience that will be taking this exam, who I think it's for, who I think will benefit most from having this type of certification. Hey, if this is good stuff, like it, tweet it, subscribe it, and share it. I'm Ron Hogue. I'll see you in the next video. Hey man, what's up?
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, no, I'm shooting a video right now.
Did you tell them about the flip phone?
Yeah, I told them about the phone.
And they're still watching?
Yeah, they're still watching. I don't know.
Oh, by the way, I talked to 2002, and they want their flip phone back. And the goatee.